lesson is we will discuss about HCI, or known as human-computer interaction. So, what is human-computer interaction? Human-computer interaction is interaction between user or people and computer. So, one of the cool thing about HCI is interdisciplinary. Interdisciplinary is trying to figure out and work together to get information from sociology, computer science, engineering, or artificial intelligence. Then, there are three components of HCI. The first one is human. The second one is interaction. The third one is computers. But the goal of HCI is to improve the interaction between human and computers. So, in order to create a good face interview for human is we have to know how the people think and behave. We go to the human. There are two types of memory for human. The first one is short-term memory and the second one is long-term memory. So, we go to the first type of memory, that is short-term memory. So, the short-term memory is where the information stored temporarily and has a limited space. So, for the short-term memory, it is about the human can receive a few inputs like sight, sound, feeling and taste. But the good thing of short-term memory is you can remember it, but the trouble is you cannot store the information for a long time period. Second types of memory for human is long-term memory. The long-term memory is basically about where the information stored in the memory for a limitless time and it has a larger capacity. It is very different compared to the short-term memory because for the long-term memory, it has more capacity compared to the short-term memory. And it is known for the human to receive all the information and it cannot remember all the things together, but it may have to store the memory in a long time of period. So, my friends will continue discuss about the human-computer interaction. Stay tuned!
Okay, next, we continue about user. What is the user? User, by user, we may mean an individual user or a group of users working together. An application of people's sensor system, which is touch, sight, hear, relay information is vital. Also, different users from different conceptions or methods about their interaction have different way of learning and keep of knowledge. And in addition, culture and national difference play a part. That means user actually individual or group. Okay, next we talk about computer. When we talk about computer, we refer to any technology. It is because computer and technology have related together. Range from desktop computer, it's to large-scale computer system. For example, if we discuss together, for example, we will discuss the design of website. For example, website which is www.youtube.com. It's just only example. Then, the website itself would be referred to a computer. Device such as mobile phone or VCRs also can be considered to be a computer. Okay, let's say if we say about the computer, it's automatically related with technology. It is because computer and technology need together. Okay, next, we go to the interaction. They are obvious between human and machine. In spite of this SCI, human-computer interaction actors to ensure that they both get under each other and interact successfully. In order to achieve a usable system, you need to apply what you know. That means what you know, you need to apply. Did you understand? That means you need to apply what you know about humans and machines. It is because human and machine have a difference. Okay. Computer and console which likely user through the design process. In real system, the schedule and the budget are important, and it is a matter to find a balance between what would be ideal for the user and what is feasible in reality.
Next, I'm going to elaborate more about the goals of HCI or human computer interaction. The goal of HCI is to produce a safe and usable computer system in order to produce a computer system with a good usability. The developers must attempt to firstly to understand the factors that determine how people using technology. Secondly, develop the tools and techniques to enable suitable system. Thirdly, to achieve the efficiency, effectiveness, and safe interaction. And last one is to people first. Underlying the whole theme of HCI is a belief that all users that use the computer system should be the first one who's to be served. People should not have changed the way they use the computer system in order to fit in with it. Instead of, they should design to matching their requirements.
Okay, I will continue with a factor in human-computer interaction. There are a large number of factors which should be considered in the analysis and design of a system HCI or human-computer interaction principle. Many of these factors interact with each other, making the analysis even more complex. The main of factors I will list to you one by one. Okay, first factor in HCI is organization factor. Organization factor have first training, second is job design, politics, roles and work organization. Second factor is environmental factor. In environmental factor, we have noise, heating, lighting, ventilation, health and safety factor. Third factor is task factors. In task factors, we have easy, complex, novel, task allocation, monitoring and skills. Next factor is user interface. In user interface, we have input device, output device, dialog structure, use of color, icon, command and mouse. Next factor is user interface. In user interface, we have input device, output device, dialog structures, use of color, icon, command and multimedia. Next factor is productivity factors. In productivity factors, we have increased output, increased quality, decreased cost, decreased errors, increased innovation. Okay, next, we have system functionality. First, we have hardware, software, and application. Okay, last factor is system functionality. In system functionality, we have hardware, software, and application. Okay, so we continue with discipline contributing of HCI, human-computer interaction. The field of HCI covers a wide range of topics, and ITS development has relied on contribution from many disciplines. Some of the many disciplines which have contribution of HCI.
The first thing is computer science. In computer science has technology, software design, development and maintenance, user interface management system, and user interface development environment, prototyping tools, graphic. The second is cognitive psychology. Cognitive psychology has information processing capabilities, initiations, cooperative workers, and performance prediction. The third is social psychology. Social psychology has social and organization, and next, artificial intelligence. In artificial intelligence has intelligent software.
The next factor is philosophy, sociology, and anthropology, which contains a computer-supported cooperative work, in bracket CSCW. And then, the next factor is engineering and design, which consists of graphic design and then engineering principles.
So, usability is one of the key concepts in human-computer interaction. It concerns with making system easy to learn and use. A usable system is easy to learn, easy to remember how to use, effective to use, efficient to use, safe to use, and also agile to use. In everyday, many system and product seems to be designed with little regards to usability. This leads to frustration, time, and errors. So this is a list contain example of interaction product. So first is the coffee machine, ATM, ticket machine, library information, system, photocopy, watch, printer, stereo, calculator, and videograms. So how many are actually easy, effortless, and enjoyable to use? So let's take one example. A photocopy might have button like this. It's control panel. Imagine that you just put your document into the photocopy and set the photocopy to make 50 copies, sort and staple. Then you push the big button with the C to start making your copies. So what do you think will happen? A, the photocopy will mix the copies correctly, or B, the photocopy settings are clear and no copies are made. So, if you select the B, you might be right, because C stands for clear, not for copy. The copy button is actually the button on the left with the line in a diamond symbol. So, the symbol is widely used on photocopy. But it is a little help to someone who is unfamiliar with this.
Okay guys, here we want to summarize all of the content in HCI, Human-Computer Interaction. Human-Computer Interaction consists of three components. Firstly, human or user. Secondly, interaction. And thirdly, computer.
So, usability helps a lot of people remember the important things in HCI, which is easy to learn, easy to remember, effective to use, efficient to use.
And the last D is an example of HCI, is video recognition. That's all from me.